go to lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for the immunity.
Now they played Wyoming. They played them both tough. Smith with the lob, the finish from Abu. Abu goes into the chest of Jack Lopez. You can count it for Abu. After it with a whistle in his mouth, running the offense with his team. Abu connects once again. Dorn, that's a three and a slam.
It is, that's a good point there. This is one of those points where you got to stay in here is by Montana.
Entry pass, double came, doesn't matter. Back to a 10-point lead and a chance for 11.
And we haven't seen the full strength of this team.
The strength from Abu is there. A new career high.
For Walter Wright.
Oh, it's showtime.
Well, and Montana's had to spread out their defense here to try to get some traps. And
percent from three. They're not a good three-point shooting team, but he's respectable. Johnson, oh, that's a pretty play to lay it up and in on the drive.
Those 5 points, five rebounds this far. Johnson long distance, got it, the three.
I love the early push to kind of compress the defense, and now all of a sudden you can move the defense. Settle it.
Johnson again, yes! Another three.
Of how hard you need to play, they're not living up to that standard.
He's stuffed by Funderburk.
Time to get off a heave here for Johnson. Long distance. He hits it! He hit the shot!
Two dribbles. You got two dribbles with 2 seconds. Let it fly. Woo! And how about the last 5 minutes? Floor balance key right here because there's going to be a long shot and a long rebound.
Johnson hits a three.
Woo! Coach K was talking to us before the game exactly about that. He knows what he's getting out of those two.
Johnson will step it in.
And in the NBA. Those two, of course, did their dirty work up the road just next door to where we are at Carmichael. And the rebound cleared by Alaric Freeman. NC State wants to get up the floor quickly. Freeman from deep. Splash! Something more from his freshman Biggs, and Brooks giving him just that. This is Alaric Freeman from deep. And NC State answers. Lost the handle outside to Johnson. Into the corner. Alaric Freeman. Beautiful recognition to Dorn. And Theo Pinson has tied his career high now with his 10th rebound of the day. Still early second half. Freeman from the corner. That's good.
He hadn't hit the rim, has he?
But Dorn turned back. What interior defense by May. Freeman is still red hot. Where does NC State turn for offense? Alaric Freeman is still cooking.
Man, what a drive.
Dorn. It's a three threes today outside Beverly. Freeman from deep, and he buries it. And we are tied at 71.
Good for lunch, fish and vegetables for dinner.
He's got a diet like yours, or a healthy guy.
A lot more talent. You're at seven, nails the three. Grantham down the lane. You're at seven. Stepped on the line to about 15 tonight. Eight so far for Grantham. Six to shoot for NC State. You're at seven with a hand in his face. Oh, another three.
Playing many guys. Their perimeter players more pretty much at 40 minutes per game.
You're at seven, lines it up from three.
You know, we talk about his shooting. His guard gets an opportunity, but of course, there's Yurt seven again. Travel.
First look was underneath. And the ball is taken away by Dorn. His feet ahead, Yurt seven with a temper.
You need awareness from all five white jerseys where he is.
Cat Barber for three.
Time by Caleb Martin.
Cat Barber the pull up. Found some room. A lot of dribbling. Waited for a little crack.
Riga was, he'd be a second round pick. And could probably help himself.
Barber had room at the line. If you fall asleep for a fraction, he'll make you pay.
I'm enjoying the offense, I must say.
Yes, indeed. Cat Barber.
After a nice run at Alabama.
Whoa! For Plumlee. Oh, three and a chance for four for Cat Barber. More than 6 minutes to go. Shake and bake and bucket for Barber.
Here's Freeman, Barber, Barber's first shot, bang!
So it's been over 3 minutes since they've gotten a field goal. Here's Barber, ends that.
Well, you can do that when you've got Cat Barber to make sure you get a good shot on.
Down to seven, and Cat Barber banks it in. Here's Barber with a nice crossover and a nice dish. Leonard Freeman left alone. Five on the shot clock. Oh, how about Cat Barber? 33 seconds at PNC, and the crowd's on its feet. Barber, yes, sir. 30 points for Cat Barber.
DJ Warren comes back with it, and he drops through. He was known for having a good shot. Warren again, baseline blast. A little blow by, finds Warren. Why not? Warren, a step back three. Wow. Ian Miller now trying to keep up with Warren. No way.
Nice work, Warren, count it.
And a foul. Tyler Lewis threading the needle again.
Rare opportunity to run, Rowan gets it to go. Maverick Rowan's got nine. Battle all the way to the hole, Maverick with the block. Maverick Rowan, tough three, go! Maverick Rowan!
The top freshman in the country. Lines it up from beyond the arc, and Smith gets it to go.
Even though he knocked up a three-pointer, Josh Pastor more concerned about what he did on the previous possession defensively.
Kicks it to the corner. Henderson's three, short. Smith skies for the rebound and puts it home. Smith for three. Good. His third.
To get a field goal, give B.J. Anya and Dirk Seven both credit for what they've been able to do defensively.
And to shoot, Smith. Over Hayward, 26. It's a 9-point game. Smith from deep, got it.
But he can shoot the three. Warren tries to answer and does. You know, Zangary hadn't handled the ball very much. Kick it out, get a 3-point shot. That zone, they're in the man-to-man.
Baseline, the dunk for Warren. Here's Lee with 3 seconds. Lob, Warren can't control it. At the horn, it counts. Pirates to within one.
It's just the kind of start they needed.
Warren answers with it. Richmond threw it away. Warren, layup good.
Jackson finally seeming to get on track offensively.
Barber with an extra gear. Assist on that rebound, Anya to the Cat. And the Cat knows what to do. Down to the deck, did North Carolina pay the price? End to end, yes, and a foul. Talked about bringing a lot of guys at him. That's what Roy told us before the game. Over Britt, finally gets one to drop.
Problem, at least tonight, has been that he can't throw the ball to himself.
Yeah,
to get an assist that way.
The Cat brings it out. Another blow by.
Pass. Oh! Dennis Smith.
Hey, look at how far it hits the backboard. You got to make sure you have the right amount of spin on that thing. Dennis Smith went on a show tonight. The difference in this game. Look at the vision, folks. And he's found Maverick Rowan time and time again, whether it be in transition, in the early push. And when you're playing with a great point guard, you just run and have your hands ready. Look at the vision. Maverick Rowan drilling it in the first half. And look at Dennis Smith on the push. Excellent vision. Knocks out at number three. And watch this last one coming up. Makes a beautiful pass. And I bet he put the three fingers up again because he's confident.
Bien, Rowan, no good. Offensive tipping does go. As a result of that, Dennis now has a triple-double.
Just about any action you're guarding, if you can't talk it, you can't guard it.
Dennis Smith for three.
Going back to the 2-3 zone.
Wow.
Smith again.
Ooh, the lane is a little bit clogged. It's awfully difficult for Dennis Smith to drive into lane. They need to open the...
Just in the preseason ACC poll out of 15. They're in serious trouble tonight toward making it back toward the NCAA tournament. Smith. That's it. Fly. What a half for Dennis Smith.
He was wide open, but you want to see Duke try to drive it a little bit. They're not doing that, but now...
Giles missed the front of the one-on-one. Smith gives them the lead. Down by two. Lost on the dribble. Tatum turned it over. The exclamation point by Smith.
His confidence is going upward, and Kim Anderson needs it.
Barber wants to clear out, go to work. Shot clock is at three. So smooth, Cat Barber. Anya, the kick out to Barber. And he is on fire right now. Give him 11 points. James to tie, perhaps take their first lead of the half. Barber knifing his way through, and we are all level.
Wow.
Barber. Beater for the lead, and NC State's first lead of the half comes on the Cat Barber three.
How about that first set?
But stolen right back by Martin.
Numbers.
Barber and one. All the way no good, but back set by Martin to Barber. And the Barber shop is still open. Deep shot from Ralston. Turner is good.
Nice little skip there, and then the jump in the middle by Turner. Standpoint that, yes, he's able to start off. Turner, deep from three. Barber swings it over to Turner, and he knocks in another three-pointer. For 2 years, he's been looking at the other guys and making those faces, and then he comes back and he's looking at you. Turner again from deep. Nice job to break that press, and Turner makes the play. Turner very quickly.
Have their leader do that.
Turner out deep. Three-pointer is good.
There are certain times a shooter just gets in that zone, and that hoop looks about 3 feet, 4 feet across for Ralston Turner right now. Every time the ball leaves his hand, you can tell.
Barber, who worked on that shot. His turnovers, they've turned it over a total of 26 times.
One of the Martin twins with the steal, Barber. All season and in this half.
Barber again.
Front line, which is smallish, as we mentioned. Shot clock winding down on Barber.
Here
again.
He goes.
Get your hair cut.
Half is seven.
That's right.
There he goes.
Again and again. Barber inside. Jump stop. Pop.
21 points. And what Lipson has to figure out, hopefully they discuss it at halftime, is how they can stop this young man from getting to the rim. He's going right, he's going left, and he's just getting a clear path to the rim over and over and over again. Whether you want to rotate early, whether you want to switch up and maybe play with the zone. 33 points, 9 rebounds, 4 offensive, but he's getting to that rim every time over and over again.
Nice pass underneath. Behind the back by Warren, running one-hander, and backs it in.
Here's Warren over.
Warren finishes strong. Warren down the lane with a running one-hander. Makes the second one.
Isolation for him.
Warren running one-hander. Strong gets his own rebound. Backs it in. Warren will have one more. Not worried about melting the clock and shortening the game. They're being aggressive.
That makes it a short shot clock, though, as it went into the backcourt, but it doesn't matter.
Do not have Delgado.
And Freeman, the crossover three. Down to three or less. They've got numbers. Here's a pull-up three, and it goes. Freeman, open look at three, and got it.
Good look by...
Throughout his career, NC State is Freeman buried. Freeman, back step, three, got it. Those guys in the huddle.
Well, it's moving the ball, and then there Freeman, choices on the floor.
Fade away, average right now as far as points on the season. What a nice move.
The big reason, the play of Dennis Smith Jr. in his bag all night long, doing it in a variety of ways, up and unders, off the vertical, two-hand dunk from a point guard, already flirting with a triple-double.
Passion and urgency, but you must be smart. Matt Hill, too valuable.
Stop and start. Dennis Smith Jr., 6-0 run after Tech scored 10 straight.
Well, he's from Fayetteville, North Carolina.
But Dennis Smith Jr. already has a double-double, second one of the year, but he's looking for more. Uh-oh.
And Dennis Smith Jr. from Fayetteville, North Carolina, giving it what you want on the break. On the break, put the wife and kids to bed, because it's going to be a show.
And a chance for a three-point play.
Just too quick, too explosive. When he gets in the lane.
Ahmed Hill. Nope. There it is.
There it is.
Dennis Smith Jr. with a triple-double tonight at PNC Arena.
As he gets something going in a 10-point hole here early. Oh, Barber, nice way.
Oh, oh wow!
Georgia Tech, Clemson, big game for both, especially the Clemson Tigers. Nice, as it went down. Here's Barber. Nice shot fake. As the rebound, here comes Barber. Turns on the speed. He'll finish and get fouled by Mittaglou. 4 minutes gone. Second half. Barber off the glass. Miller McIntyre, two away from a season high. Barber drives the lane in from the right side to give him 7. Wake back on. Barber, 3. Ha! Look at how he steps into the lane.
Vandenberg trying to get inside against Zonic. Wow. Great pass in the basket. Warren, tough shot at the baseline.
Miscommunication on there created that airspace run to get that shot off.
TJ Warren loves that floater. Warren. He'll take a 17-footer, hit it, and draw a foul.
Patterson.
Lewis, nice pass to Warren, the basket, and the foul.
Post, they can give it to him inside.
Turns around in the middle of 4 defenders. Can't get him the ball in a bad pass picked by guess who? TJ Warren, and he goes in and. Warren. Patterson got away with one because he had his hands on his back. And then Warren buries the jumper. He'll try a 3. Not his strong suit, but it is tonight. He buried that one.
Moving behind the zone.
Warren will try another 3. Buried it again. Looking for Warren. Instead, they go to Turner. 4 to shoot. Gives it up. And Warren, with the shot clock running down, drains another one. Are you kidding?
For TJ Warren to get a shot off.
Warren in the lane. He loves it in there. What a great touch. 16 second chance points in this game. Here's a run out for Warren. 41.
Before the game, said he felt very comfortable with the way Tyra Lewis was able to play. 1 assist to turnover ratio. Wow.
Warren with the left. Now, Syracuse was heavily recruiting Julius Hodge. And Warren gets that one to spin in. Lob to the rim for Warren. Barber to Warren for the alley-oop. 12 in the game now for the ACC's leading scorer, TJ Warren. Would have been a shot clock violation anyway. Barber to Warren. Outlet. And Warren has 16 points in the first 13 minutes for NC State. Rahan off the bottom of the backboard. Here's Warren. TJ Warren's easiest 2 of the night. Lewis to Warren again.
Back, they both can't be caught below the free throw line because TJ Warren, NC State making it so difficult. He could beat him off the dribble, but that's a tough shot. That is a tough, tough shot.
Freeman takes it and Anderson. Caudill ripped away by Warren. TJ Warren just takes it away. 31 now, NC State back on top.
Whatever you want to call it, but this is a chess match.
Warren, right to the rim, and one, finishing through the contact. Lee is blocked,